And then all of a sudden, somewhere along the way, there was a bull open and a slippery slope. And now that preacher, that minister, is now in bondage. We're not careful, we'll get erudite, won't we? We'll get judgmental and say, well, maybe they weren't really saved.